Good afternoon, Anushka.
Hi, my name is Anushka. I am 8 years old. Today I'm going to talk about my poster.
Very good. So could you please tell us more details about your poster? What is your poster all about?
My poster is all about spring.
Okay, so what did you put there in your poster? Could you please give us more details? Could you please show it to us? Hold it with both hands, please. Okay.
I put grass on it, and I also put some glitter.
Very good. Why did you choose glitter as one of your art material? Why didn't you choose crayons or paint? Why? Why glitter?
Because you might want to spice it up a little fancier.
Very good. But can we start, can we say our answer in full sentence? You say, I chose glitter because?
I chose glitter because I didn't really want to do the whole thing in color pencil and crayon.
And like what you said, you want to spice up your artwork, correct? You say yes?
Yes.
Okay, very good. And then, what is your image of spring? I saw that you have some words there inside the cloud. Could you please tell us more about it?
Those are things about spring I like.
Okay, could you please name them one by one?
The first cloud says nice weather.
You say spring as nice weather, correct?
Because spring is nice weather.
Okay.
The second cloud says flowers bloom because flowers bloom in spring.
Very good. And the last one?
Cloud says a lot of bugs form from a lot of bugs form.
Yes. So there are plenty of bugs coming out of their nest perhaps during spring because it's not cold anymore. So good job, Anushka. You know what, Anushka? You're very confident. You're a very confident speaker. You know how to establish good eye contact. You had good posture. You're talking loudly and clearly. You're very confident. You just need to work on saying your speech in full sentences. But you did a very good job overall. So friends, I'll say good job, Anushka.
Good job, Anushka.
You say thank you, friends.
Thank you, friends.
And take a bow.